The mission is covered, I stuck to the code and you don't know the code. Once they start me up and just know that it's over. My soul is on solar, surrounded by angels and soldiers on soldiers. World turn me cold, game turn me colder. Sitting course, I looking like I'm finna be the fucking future owner. Cup running over and she coming over and she told me that her little bro wanna beat me when he older. Look, I ain't gonna hold you, don't put in my family, I feel like utopia.
Back to another video, it's your boy, Justin Goddard. Ooh, it's your boy. Yeah, back with the first, technically the first official video of the year. So, let's get right into it. But before we do, like always, you already know the deal. You gotta like, you gotta comment, and you gotta subscribe. Like always. As you guys heard in the last video, like I said 3 weeks ago, I am getting my body back in shape. It's my New Year's resolution, right? Everyone has those corny ones that you say that you only keep up with for about 2 weeks, but this is my actual New Year's resolution for at least the first half of this year. What I want to do is, because since I didn't practice that much, I didn't run, I was very, you know what I'm saying, out of it as far as track. I wasn't really going to practice, and obviously there was a lot of times where I couldn't go because of, you know, COVID and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, I needed to run. So, all right, not even gonna cap with you. The athletic side of me still kind of died off for the second half of last year due to COVID and everything, but New Year's resolution that I want to put for myself, which is really just me getting my body back in shape. And I have meets coming up soon, and my first meet is actually March 6th. Now, I won't show that meet in any type of content, just because that first meet I need to have my focus on. I can't really, you know what I'm saying, focus while I'm taking pictures and cameras and all that extra stuff. So I'm gonna say, let's just go ahead and say this, the first meet that I will show you and mark your days is April, the first meet in April. I don't know the day right now. When I do, I'll probably edit it in like here, so see at the bottom. But that is the deadline goal. That is the end of our journey that we're looking at, right? I'm gonna take you guys to the gym with me. I'm gonna take you guys to the track. I'm gonna take you guys on workout journeys and videos and everything. So I'm about to go to the gym right now, by the way, and let me just give you a little something of what this is gonna look like. For today's video, I'm going to the gym right now. For you Augusta folks, I'm going to the wellness center to go work out, just because I'm gonna level up and, you know, move to like a gym and yada yada yada. I'm gonna start off at the wellness center for this episode only. This is gonna be a really, really cool journey, really, really fun and inspirational journey too. Also, if you yourself are trying to A, lose weight, eat right, eat better, all of the above, this is the time to do it right now. You listening to me say this is your sign. You don't need another sign. This is it right here. Just put the bag of chips down right now. I'm looking, yeah, you. Put the chips down, get off your butt, and go head to the gym, all right? So now I'm gonna head to the wellness center, go link up with my boy G, and start my workout. My workouts also, by the way, are gonna slowly progress into more intense workouts. Let's just go ahead and get this video started. Let's go.
What's going on over here?
I'm gonna turn on this some
Poo Shiesty. No, for real. Poo Shiesty, that's my dog.
Poo, you know I'm really shiesty.
So, we're gonna start it off by doing a 25 minute jog. And then after that, we're gonna hit the weight room. And that's where the real work's gonna get. So let's go. God, I'm tired. I think the 25 minutes of running I always use on the treadmill, because I personally feel like it's more beneficial than me running on this track. So that's just why you'll always see me run on the treadmill, just because it's more of a cardio workout, because I'm staying in the same place, you know, and I'm not mobile. So now I'm about to go work out. What's up, Josh?
The vlog.
Yeah, go ahead, say what's up to the vlog.
What's going on? Your first track workout season.
Yes,
after
sir.
COVID, it's gonna be lit.
Big facts. Any back events coming up?
I don't think so. It's kind of on pause right now, but we'll see.
Understandable, we'll see. But hey, we're good anyways. But
yeah, good to see you
later, Josh. See you.
Hey guys, I got a YouTube channel called J Game TV. You should go subscribe. You know, nothing new.
Oh, my floor is so big.
What's new?
Excuse me, I didn't ask for that much knee action over here on my left arm.
Dude, your mouth isn't even goddamn pulled up, bro. You have threats to society.
Bro, have you not heard it? Your life is definitely
it's a hoax, bro.
Do it.
Okay,
so,
been in the gym for 10 minutes today, and you didn't do nothing yet.
I did do something.
Today's probably going to be arms because my legs have been killing from practice. So, let's get to it. Arms, baby, arms. Let's check out the workout, y'all. Let's tap in. Go ahead and say your Instagram tag so I can throw it in.
Oh, wait, what's my name? at Wenday, so at W-E-N-D dot A, three Y's.
Was I in the back of
period. Mine is Jayla underscore Tamia, J-A-Y-L-A.
And that's on Mary Had a Little Lamb.
T-A-M-I.
Period. My favorite part of working out is working out with my friends. Alright, someone here twirling.
You like zany
me? Someone here twirling. Oh my god. It's like paparazzi, yo.
You like zany me?
Like and subscribe if you haven't already, please. Far now.
Okay.
What have you been doing? So, ran for 25, got my mile or two in. Came in here so far. I've done, benched, military press, worked some dumbbells a little. That's what I have to do. I have to work some dumbbells. And then after that, hand sanitizer is strong, like me. But, and then like two more things, man. But I'm just like tired, no cap.
Me too.
It's really tired. I'm ready to eat. Wait, stay like that for 4 seconds. That's the thumbnail. Oh, wait. Trying to get control. Nice. Well, the whole gang is actually here right now in the flesh. So, with that being said, that is the end of this video. If you like this video, go ahead.
Yeah, shut up. All right, guys, my name is G. If you ain't subscribed yet, what are you doing? What are you doing with your life?
People weird, man.
The first step to success is following J Gang TV.
I mean, hey. Remember that. That's it right there, man. I'm gonna end the video like that, man. If you haven't subscribed, you already know the deal.